Come on. Really?
We are extremely pleased to be joined by a very special guest today, Sebastian Bourdais, driver of the number 18 Dale Coyne Racing Honda, who fortunately suffered an incident earlier in the week in qualifying. And Sebastian, I think the first question for you on everybody's mind is just how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good enough to be here, so that's great. No, it's great to be out of kind of the hospitalized environment. I've never really been facing that before, so it's great to feel about normal right now and to be able to walk around and see some familiar faces and a lot of good friends. So I'm just really happy to be here.
What is that rehabilitation process like for you right now? What's all going into it?
Just a lot of pain management, really. That's the biggest thing. Obviously, if you give me a load of painkillers, I can do a lot. But then I don't feel so sharp when they fade off. So it's just gonna be a long process, and there's no reason to rush. I can't put any weight on that right leg for another 5 weeks. So there's, you know, it's just gonna be a game of patience and trying to make sure that I'm ready when it matters. And I'm shooting for the end of the season. Hopefully it's gonna be Sonoma, and that's just a good target for me to have something in mind and looking forward.